Hello Mzanzi, after a failed relationship with Itumeleng Khune, Minnie Dlamini found love and connection with Quentin Jones. They tied a knot and had both a traditional ceremony and a white wedding. Little kid was born to Minnie and Quentin Jones. Soon after that, they both divorced. Take a look at how handsome their little bundle of joy had grown up. Mm-hmm.